He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
No, more like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
That was kind of fun, actually.
Not bad.
After you.
Don't let go.
Worth some electrocution.
Yeah.
Dangerous.
Just time your jumps. Keep moving. We're getting closer to the top.
Please be gentle.
That was a little too much.
We can use some of this dust and other stuff.
Oh. my digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
No, 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 no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one! You are, you're very good.
Ha! Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck!
Come on.
Suck on this!
This vacuum is insane!
You're gonna regret coming here. Stop! That burns! You're not so scary, Smurf! All alone now, give up! Suck on this!
Come on! We have to find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like some twisted version of reality.